What's up, everybody? Coach Tim Springer back with another car series. And I heard a quote yesterday that I really wanted to share and speak upon. And I like it because it builds upon what we talked about yesterday with, you know, how big is your vision? Are you seeing big enough and beyond what your daily grind is? And the quote basically was a very simple quote, but it just said that what you settle for is what you'll get. What you settle for is what you'll get. And I think that's just powerful. And I think it really reinforces the whole, how big are you dreaming? Because if you think about this, and I see this with a lot of people, I see this with a lot of players, is they may dream big. They want to play college. They want to play varsity basketball. They want to play NBA, WNBA, whatever it is. But they settle for a lackluster work ethic. They settle for not putting in the extra time in the gym. They settle for not giving full effort, full focus every workout. And, you know, and I'm not even saying like they're lazy, they don't do anything, but they settle for less than what's needed to be where their dreams are at. And it happens a lot as we settle because, you know, we make this big dream. And it was funny because I was listening actually to Jim Rohn. If you've ever listened to Jim Rohn, man, you have to listen to Jim Rohn. I'm not talking about the sports guy, Jim Rohn on fire. I'm talking about the Jim Rohn motivational speaker that just passed away. Amazing, amazing mind. Has been one of the most influential minds in my personal development. And I just highly recommend it. I'm sorry I'm off on a tangent, but real important there. Jim Rohn. Gotta get Jim Rohn. So anyways, Jim Rohn, he said, you know, people settle a lot, and what you get is what you settle for. He said, you know, everyone has this big vision and this big dream today, and then day two happens. And what he's saying is that day two happens. Well, you know, your schedule or where you live or the people you deal with or whatever become an excuse. They become an excuse as to why you're not going to hit your dreams or why you're not going to work hard enough to hit the dreams. Because see, having a vision is one thing, but if you're not going to work for that vision, then what does that matter? And it's just a dream. Just anybody can dream. So, you know, you got to be willing to not settle for anything but the best or what's going to get you to that dream, to that vision. Because if you don't, you're going to hit it. And, you know, when day two comes and day three comes and it gets harder and you got to work harder, you got to sleep a little less and you got to sacrifice this, and you got to take away some of your entertainment for education or for more development, are you going to settle or are you going to keep grinding? You got to keep your vision in mind and keep working towards your vision until you've got what you want. So that's the message for today. Never, ever, ever settle. Don't settle. Don't settle. I don't care what comes your way. Do not settle. So, anyways, take care. God bless. And remember, there's train and there's untrained.